Do you remember Luffy's most sus moment? Well, maybe not, because you may have skipped it because it wasn't canon. In the G8 Navy Base filler arc, when the Straw Hats are trying to plan their escape, they're looking for this octopus that helped them float down from Skypiea. However, they think it's lost until Luffy walks up and digs into his pants a little bit, then reveals that he had the octopus in his pants the entire time. That's sus, Luffy.